like these streets do nothing but take people in. Gang, hatred, affiliation out there. Shit, making kids go to juvie or DYC just to get some dumbass color. Man, fuck them busters. Yo, this rap is out there from all the knuckles and my one law brother, Tony. Even that knucker is in the gang or used to be. Yeah, I still love him like a brother. Yeah, a true brother should do. Yeah, the one who really cared about me and didn't care what my family was like for an inside of my house. But the inside of me and how we treated each other was like your father. No, I ain't saying anything sexual to you faggots out there or player haters. But just what people don't understand about other people these days. Shit, they thinking just cause this guy's a fucking this and that. But what they really don't know and understand is that people make bad choices. And the decisions speak for the self, man.